Let's go. You know it's baby nigga. But I don't got the time. I just hopped off a private plane and went and hopped on 85. Go cut my chauffeur, bitch, cause I don't like to drive. And Suburban's back to back and we gon' fill them up with vibe.
The older you get in basketball, you understand a lot of guys don't have the fundamentals to play basketball. They just play off of their talent. So now guess what? If you, at this age, get the fundamentals plus your talent, you can take your game to the next level. You ready? Let's go. We just feeding it to the other hand. Remember, everything is on fingertips. Everything fingertips. You know it, baby, nigga. Come on, don't worry about the camera. Don't look at the camera. Don't look at that camera. As a basketball player, you got to think about it. The older you get, there's going to be millions of people in the stands, and they're going to be sitting right here trying to distract you. So you can't look at the camera. You can't look at the fans. The thing that you got to remember is what? Put that ball where? In the hoop. That's it. Let's try to have limit mistakes. Ready? Jog. No, push through. Push through. I need you to push through. I don't care how many sprints a coach give you. Push through. Don't complain about sprints. Just push through. Because you never know. He might be feeling good and say, you know what, Rob? Hey, you ran so hard that first time. Come on, go on here to go to the line. I know that ain't what I'm telling you. You got to push through and get through these two. Come on. Let's go. I need you to sprint. Sprint. Ready? Ready. Go. Let's go. One. You got from full court all the way down here. You got to make it in 7 seconds. Ready? Go. One, two. Don't ever be satisfied with your game. Always want to add extra things to your game, no matter what it is. All right? Don't ever get too big of yourself. All right? When you get success, give it to God. Give it to God. And say the reason why that success happened is because God made it happen. God made a way for you. God made an opportunity for you to be able to put this ball into the rack. All right? That's all we got. Thank you, y'all. But I keep the stick and I'm fine. I admit a nigga lie. Just fuck with me, say he did and he lied. We got so many vibes stuffed in the car. We can put them whole six at a time.